guys, you do not want to do this, trust me.
Mask! Copy!
All right, Abbott, you're on the way.
Mask!
Copy!
You can if it's true love.
Anna, what do you know about true love?
Well, more than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
You ask for my blessing, but my answer is no.
Excuse me.
Your Majesty, if I may ease your...
No, you may not, and I think you should go. The party is over. Close the gates.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Elsa, no, no, wait! Give me my glove!
The gloves.
Please, please, I can't live like this anymore!
Don't let it show.
Then leave. What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
I don't trust a soul, I don't trust nobody. Threw up by some pills, I don't trust my own body. You were taking shopping, you took her to Chrome Palace. It only took me one car, got a dome at it. Just hit this whole boyfriend, but
for the opposition, he that's tripping mad at.
But for the young hatchlings, the trials of life have only just begun.
Say something, goddammit! You're on television! You're live to the whole world!
In case I don't see ya, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.
$1,000. Does anyone wish to go higher?
Yeah, I got $2,000 right here.
Ow!
$3,000. $5,000.
Who said that?
Hey!
$5,000. To the dirty geezer in the back. I'm sure no one's gonna wish to go higher than that, so we can just be done with it now.
$10,000.
$20,000!
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. I'm like a head trip to listen to.
What do you want most in the world, Jill?
Hi.
Let me ask, tell him in the house.
I want friends.
Aww. Well, you got one.
Never knew the name, but what can all the say to me?
Hi, Jim.
I like the way you
What the Sigma?
I like the way you kiss me. I can tell you miss me. I can tell it this. Not trying to be romantic, I'll hit it from the back just so you don't get attached.
Connie,
one of these days you gotta give me the recipe.
You bet, for sure. One of these days.
Oh, come on. Can't hold on to it forever.
Mean that much to you?
Mary and I were dating about a month when she brought me home for dinner. I took one bite of this brisket and I knew I loved your daughter.
Gee, thanks.
You go get a piece of paper and a pencil. I'll write it down for you.
Okay. You're a horrible person.
Mom, I was going through our expenditures and noticed our grocery bills are up 12% compared to last quarter. Any idea why?
There's a person at the end of the table that eats for free.
There's a person at the other end of the table that eats for three.
Strike it.
anyway.
Mm-hmm. Not that hard, genius.
You told me to strike it. You didn't say how hard.
Invite you to my lab and just kick things around.
Maybe we should make it a little stronger.
Hey. Wait a minute.
The nanites absorb the kinetic energy and hold it in place for redistribution.
Very nice.
Strike it again in the same spot.
You're recording?
For research purposes.
I have no riz whatsoever. I have limited riz. I need you to fall in love with me, really, for it to work.
So. I don't know. Riz is short for charisma, right? Everybody's kind of their own. I think someone who has beautiful charisma, but I personally, it worked for me. It's Mr. Sean Paul.
I was overloved that I had enough, then I found you. Oh, I was no doubt stressed out without you. Oh, we.
Nothing. Except
any
that
bad habits?
Yes. The only bad habit he has is not playing Wolverine again.
Yeah, that.
I would like him to do that. I'm sort of upset that he's hung up the claws for Wolverine. I want to, at some point, I feel like I missed my window to have Deadpool and Wolverine working together.
I honestly, Chris, I really thought I was done. Like, I was at peace with it. Fine. I got asked every day, either in interviews or Ryan Reynolds ringing me, can we do it again? I'm like, no, I'm done.
But we did have one idea. Hey, Hugh, you want to play Wolverine one more time?
Yeah, sure, Ryan.
He's seen the inside of a whole lot of labs. He knows the drill. Yeah.
Out there! Go find them!
messing around. This is the all-powerful.
I just think she's the strongest.
Yeah, she is. She is.
Which Avenger do you think would kick your butt?
None of them. Scarlet Witch is the most powerful one out of all of them.
If she could have two fake babies and everyone tell her that they don't really exist, Phantom, and then her just go nuts, that would be unbelievable, but I don't think they're going to do that. It might be a little too dark for the Marvel Universe.
Wanda, you have no children. They don't exist.